We just put in the second vehicle. We're re-blowing up the bubble, and we're preparing to do a comparison test side by side.
Normally, air pollution, you can't really see it. You can't really see how bad it is. So we're trying to use this to demonstrate it visually. So we're going to be running a bioweapon defense mode on here. We have a HEPA filter installed.
It's going to show us the effectiveness of the HEPA filter versus a vehicle that does not have the HEPA filter.
Bioweapon defense mode engaged. We're going to signal smoke. Go smoke. Smoke going.
So the cabin is now pressurized as the smoke is released. So all the air that's coming into the cabin is going through the HEPA filter, which is very good at taking out the particles of smoke. So as you can see, the cabin is staying nice and clean. Even though the outside world is quite a hostile environment. This filter is 99.97% effective or better against particles of any size.
Like our particulate in the car, right?
No particulate in the car.
Zero red smoke in the car.
No red. The car is clean.
Immediately you can see a lot of dust here on the inlet side of the filter, and then on the back side over here you see nothing, which is good. I'm gonna lift this up and we'll see the carbon filter, which is probably also gonna be quite red from capturing all that smoke. There we go. And then I'll pull this filter off and we'll see the real HEPA filter, which is also gonna have some red on it. You can even see it on the back side of the filter here, so it definitely caught a lot of this dust and filtered it out so that it's not getting into the cabin and into your lungs.
HEPA stands for High Efficiency Particulate Air Filter. The great thing about a HEPA filter is how well it filters out very, very fine particles, like PM2.5 and even smaller. And those are very bad because they can be small enough that they get into your lungs and stay in your body.
Over 4 million people die per year based upon exposure to bad air quality. And the World Health Organization says that over 90% of people live in environments that have bad air quality. With wildfires in California and other extreme climate events happening worldwide, it's really important to be able to provide clean air to everybody. So that's why we have a HEPA filter in our vehicles.